Hallelujah. So I believe that the day when billions of people are raised from the dead, that day is right now too. Yes, it's about the future, but I also believe it's right now. And so you as a young person or an elderly person, as long as you're a believer, whether you're black or white, or whatever your color may be, you're male or female, whether you're educated or not, whether you're rich or poor, look, if you can yield yourself to God, God can use you to force the devil into divine bankruptcy right now. Hallelujah. And through those testimonies, many people can turn to Christ. Just about a couple of years ago, I sent my books, the series, the Raising the Dead series, to India. And this precious man of God, I love him very much, Brother John, in India, in Madras area, with Chennai, he read and studied the books meticulously. But prior to that, you know, he is an evangelist over there in that nation, great nation. And God was using him, but he had never experienced seeing somebody raised from the dead. He was constantly having funeral services. But when he got hold of my book, son, read and discovered the keys, the codes, the secrets, how God taught me those verses in the Bible that I discovered, and I'm using them now, he embedded this truth in his spirit. After that, he sent us testimony how God used him to raise 3 people from the dead. Hallelujah. A young man in Miami, Florida, the same thing too. And then some of my members here in Albany now, they're trusting God and stepping out. Right now, God is preparing them and using some of them here and there. And they're believing God to use them to raise the dead. Why? Because the day of seeing billions of people raised from the dead is now. We have the same Jesus now who has never changed, because he is the same yesterday, today, and forever. His power has never, never diminished. His love and his compassion have never, never diminished. His authority and his miracle-working power, they have never changed. Only all God is looking for vehicles among the believers now, here in America, but around the whole world, in Africa. You might be watching me from Africa, or from the Middle East, or from the Muslim nations, or you might be in Asia or in Europe. Wherever you are, God wants to use your life so that you can wipe away the tears of anguish, devastation, frustration. That people are saying, God, if you're good, God, if you're alive, God, if if you care, help me, do something. So God is using me now to teach you how you can be the answer, the messenger of God, the ambassador of Christ, to go and solve those problems, because the God of the Bible is a problem-solving God. Hallelujah. So,